New York State Assembly members have also tested positive for the COVID-19 virus. Helene Weinstein and Charles Barron both represent the New York City area. Assembly Speaker Carl Heste says neither have been in Albany since early March. Cleaning has also begun at the Capitol and legislative buildings as a precaution.